near far. Near means nazdik. Far means dur. Who is she? She is Dolly. Dolly is near the tree. Near means nazdik. Dolly tree ke nazdik mein hai. Who is he? He is Vivek. Vivek is far from the tree. Far means dur. Vivek tree se bahut hi dur mein hai. Now let us try. Take the animal far from the tree. Now tell me student, which animal is far from the tree? Yes, you are right. This animal is far from the tree. So what we will do? We will do tick mark. Okay. Now here you see, tick the boy near to the house. Near means nazdik. You have to do tick mark which boy is near to the house. Near means nazdik. So you will do here tick mark. Okay. You will do as. Okay student, you will do page number 11 and 12 at your home.